Hot pits. Just got here. Well, actually, I've unloaded and signed up. Well, in the garage at Daytona, doing their tech inspections. Trailer.
There's nobody here yet.
Truck and trailer. Shelby. I think I'm the only one that's ready to go racing. Oh, so much for the garage area. Take a look at this, man. This would be the next vehicle we get. Nothing like being on this side with your car. And this goes out to the hot pits. Right through this fence. Right out through the wall there. To the hot pits. Been out on track. In the garage at Daytona. This might be a second gear. No, this is still third gear.
Sure, exactly.
Everybody's swinging out. Uh-huh. You guys got winging both of you. Depends on it.
Looks a little fun. That's the pavement. The turn that we're going to be hanging on.
I don't think it looks very white at all.
That's because they're looking at it. And then, you know.
Okay, I would just caution everybody, if they go on the banking, just be a little bit careful, because you can slip and fall and of course slide down.
I was asked a question, what the speed parameters are here relative to making it.
Turn one, high bank.
Handle these high banks.
On this top.
And that's our race car weighs 3,400 pounds, so he has to be.
All right, back straightaway into turn three. And four. It's the bus stop. That cone, I don't know why we didn't stop a little closer. That cone up there. So we're turning. Right through there. Through there, and back out. Friday morning. Getting everything set up. Nobody's even gotten there yet. Gates open at 7. Garage is open at 7. They just let us in the door. You know, I'm always the first one. Got my own little garage. We'll see how it turns out.
We're on a track.
He's real familiar with it. So I hope I get to ride around with him a couple of times. Yeah, okay.
This is the fast lane. So you want to be out here. And then definitely second on pit road.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, take these off. These aren't doing shit for me. They're hurting me. Okay. I like try and drop a wheel in the grass here just to make sure I get around.
Yeah, okay, I understand.
The reason why this track's so funky is because you don't use fundamentals, okay? They just widen this,
right.
So stay all the way out here,
yeah.
Right?
Right, and turn right there, yeah.
Yeah, and then get right over onto the gator, and like, this is your apex out here.
Okay.
Aim for that sign.
Oh, okay.
All the way out over here.
Cool, all right, that's nice.
And this is the king. This is the one that scares everybody. Your car's way too fast to go flat through here, so don't try and do it. Just gotta like aim for this gator and then just hold on to the wheel. You don't even have to move it. Watch what happens.
Yeah, cool.
Then you just gotta end up here. A lot of guys will go out there. There's no reason to. Just go right to the middle here.
And just go slow.
Right, you just.
And then track it out.
It's all sand. The beach, right?
Yeah.
The asphalt sucks, there's no grip. The faster you try and go, the slower your lap times are gonna be.
Oh.
The only turn that matters is this one and coming out of the bus stop. So get up on the gator there,
yeah.
And then you aim for the gator here,
yeah.
And just hold on to the wheel. And just don't move it.
Oh.
A lot of guys wanna free up the car, when you drive a momentum car. Oh shit. You have a supercharger on it?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Nice and squishy. So, stay down here. Always check your mirror when you blend out. And then just gotta come over here. Right? Then you're looking for your brake marker. Your brake will make 250. If for any reason you can't get the car stopped, just go straight. Don't try and come into the bus stop.
Alright.
On the gator here. Slow down for this corner, everybody overdrives that one because this is all you care about. This is the lap time, right here. That's what makes the lap time. Yeah, you know. jump in there, dive in here, and just hold. Here, and that sucks. You don't want to end up out there.
Right.
And just free the car up as much as possible. People, it's like the front wheel drive line. It's like a race to get down here. And then that's it. You just hold on to it. Drive all the way out. Just adjust the knot to it, man.
Yeah, it's less important.
And get on here. Holy shit, he had a blowout.
Third gear all the way around, huh?
Yeah, I mean, you know your car pretty well. You'll have to feel it out.